Women's and men's 400 free, top 20 to the awards area, please. Women and men's 400 freestylers, top 20 to the awards staging area, please. Thank you. Time to meet our championship finalists for the men's 50-meter breaststroke. Swimming in lane one, dedicate this swim to his father watching at home. He'll be crimson this fall. He'll attend Harvard. From Andover, North Andover, Ryan Fortin. Lane number two, he'd like to dedicate this race to his family and the seniors on his team. He was ninth in this event last year from Ridgewood, New Jersey, John Ohm. Lane number three, two-time finalist of the 100 breast at the Ohio State High School meet. He's competed in two short course nationals meets. From JB Chambers, West Virginia, Michael Eaton. Lane number four, was fourth in the 50 breast last year, second in the 100 breast, from Rapid Area, Michigan, Matt Hooper. Lane number five, dedicating this race to his mom and little brother watching at home. He was second in this event last year from Door County, YMCA, Connor McHugh. Lane number six, he won to be final in the 50 breast last year. He was a C finalist at 100 and 200 last year. He'd like to thank his mom and dad. He'll be a Leopard at Lafayette College this fall. From Lionville, Greg Graywall. Lane number seven, fifth in the 100 breast at short course Y Nats last April. This is his first long course A final from Somerset Valley, Zach Warner. Lane number eight, 12th in the 50 breast, attending Bryant University in the fall from Cheshire, Joshua Bjornberg. Lane number nine, first time finalist from Piedmont, Virginia, Eli Huelsteg. Lane number 10, two-time junior national qualifier. Last year he finaled in the 100 and 200 breaststroke. He'll be a big red this fall, attending Cornell University from Somerset Valley, Victor Liu. Mr. Referee. Championship final, 50 breaststroke for the men. Top seed coming in, Connor McHugh, 29.60. Your record, 29.47. Sean Johnson last year. See what we can do tonight. Here comes Connor McHugh. Will he get under it? 29.47 ties the national. Nope. Yep, ties the national record. There it is. Twenty-nine.